Hurricane Maria ravaging the island of Puerto Rico at this hour with 155-mile-an-hour winds.
100% of the island is without power.
Hurricane Maria was an unreal experience. People were in desperation all around.
It was the most devastating experience we've ever had here. We went without power for 5.5 months.
When you're without infrastructure, electricity, you don't have water, you start losing people because they need medical care and they cannot receive it.
After seeing the damage Hurricane Maria had caused, I just wanted to get out there and help.
At the University of Notre Dame, ND Energy is working with Casa Pueblo, a local community organization, to convert homes and businesses to solar power and solve Puerto Rico's energy crisis.
Our goal at Notre Dame is to produce well-rounded students. Through this course, we're able to bring in econ majors, finance, engineers, to sit down and come up with robust solutions that work for the community here in Puerto Rico and throughout the world.
The students are studying the complexities of replacing fossil fuel-based energy grids with renewable sources like solar, wind, and water.
Using these solar panels, especially in these small communities, can literally save lives.
The house we worked on is actually a house where there's a family member that needs constant electricity to keep him alive.
Ahora vamos a estar más estable, más contento, y vamos a tener una calidad de vida mucho mejor con estas placas solares gracias al grupo de Notre Dame.
Puerto Rico could get to 100% renewable energy. It's beautiful here, and I want to keep that beauty alive.
The University of Notre Dame asks, what would you fight for?
Peleando por energía renovable. We are the Fighting Irish.